Guess who's back? Back again. Shady's back. Tell a friend. All right, guys. So we're just. I'm BB's at work till midnight. I'm just continuing on with the cleaning. Sam, you're not helping any, Sam. What have you got to say for yourself? Yeah, that's what I thought. Hey, guys. I'm going to do a hotel room tour for you guys. Here's what we get this time. Ooh, Bath and Body Works. That's pretty neat. That's pretty fancy. So this is a pretty new hotel. It still smells new. That's our shower. Keurig with Timothy's coffee. And yeah, there's a Keurig in here. This is the bed for BB and I. Got the windows closed, but it's a huge window. And that's it. I wonder if there's a Bible.
The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
Hey guys, hey, how are you? How are you? Welcome back. It's been so long. It's been way too long. As you see, I changed my name to The Daily Chantel. And the reason I did that is so that I don't have to focus on food. So I'm going to be bringing you content that is I'm going to try to take the money that I would have spent on food. And as a mukbanger, you can ask anybody, you do spend a crap ton of money on food. I would say probably close to, I don't even want to say, but maybe between
$600 to $1,000 a month if you're
doing a mukbang every day. So I just wanted to say that I'm going to probably take that money that I'm saving and put it into, adventure vlogs, going places, doing things.
Sure, Jan.
But I just wanted to say that some things I can share with you and some things I cannot share with you right now. I will eventually, because this is my journey. I want to be fully, fully transparent with you guys.
Bullshit!
Which I will admit that I have not been always transparent, which you know in the past.
And, but for the most part, I'm pretty transparent with you guys. I think I'm too much of an open book sometimes. So, anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching this video and welcome back. And thank you for being patient with me and I really appreciate it. So I'll see you guys later. And for those of you who aren't going to be at my live stream, I'll just see you guys in tomorrow's video. Bye, guys.